Welcome. All right, this is the 90s, y'all. Thanks for joining me. I have a 90s inspired candy in my hand. You're a little far away from me today, but that's okay. All right, so I'm just gonna start doing some 90s stuff, and y'all put in the comments what kind of 90s tunes you wanna hear. At the end of the show, we will open it up to all different kinds of requests. But for the first part of it, at least, we're gonna do 90s.
I thought I saw a man brought to life.
Trump, he came around like he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. You couldn't be the man I adore. You didn't seem to know, seem to care what was there and what your heart is for. But I don't know him anymore. His mother, where he used to lie, my conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Oh, nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I'm ashamed, lying naked on the floor. So I guess the fortune teller's right. Didn't see us there, what was there, and not some holy light. You crawl beneath my veins, and now I don't care, I have no luck, I don't miss it all that much. There's just so many things that I can't touch, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith, this is how I feel. I'm cool and I'm ashamed, and I am naked on the floor. Should I just censor it out, you think? I could do that. Let's do the Michelle Branch. I was just listening to this the other day. All right, let's try this. I don't know like the guitar part. Paul, but I can, you know.
Turn it inside out so I can see the part of you that's drifting over me. And when I wake, you're never there. And when I sleep, you're everywhere. You're everywhere.
Joe, I'm so sorry, I don't know your request. goodness. Wait, are you guys moving to Charleston? Oh no. Wait a second. That just turned into something very sad for me. Okay, we have some room 5, I believe. Aw, thanks, Gib. You guys are so sweet. For whatever I want, huh? All right, I'll play one of my favorite 90s next for you. There's no such thing as a bad request. Okay. And if I haven't, if we haven't gotten to one that, you know, that you request and I know, just keep on going. We'll hit one. We'll get there. Okay, let's do some Mariah Carey. Let's do some Cranberries. Ah! Hi, Amanda. Yes, Gib, you should. Yeah, Amanda, come on to Redhead. It's a lot of fun. Right now it's like reservation only because we're just opening up back up. So y'all make those reservations. But I think that should only last probably through July because we're coming into phase 4 here in Illinois. Okay. What did I just say? Oh yeah, Mariah. Oh, I think that's one, right?
Do 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 oh, do. determined to stay. If you're determined to leave, boy, I will not stand in your way.
That's like the second time in the 10 years I've been doing this that I've gotten a Smashing Pumpkins request. I know we're in the 90s. I know that I was gonna get my butt kicked today by requests, so I'm ready to hear all the trash talking. Okay, everybody's version of 90s is so different too. You know, when I think of 90s, I think of like 90s hip hop. You know, when other people think of 90s, sometimes they think like Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera, Spice Girls. And then there are people who, you know, think 90s and they think like Nirvana, Smashing Pumpkins, Garbage, that kind of stuff. I do know some Nirvana, I know some Metallica, I know some Cranberries, let's do that. I do know I'll stand by you, I'll stand by you. I know that one for sure. Another head hangs lowly, a child is duly taken. The violence caused such silence, who are we mistaken? Yes, I'll stand by you. Let's do the gave me a little Venmo request. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. For a song for one of my favorites. So Brenna mentioned this song earlier. This is one of my favorite artists of all time. So I hope you like it. I might bring it down a step though, because you know, I just might. Redhead is opening up and I'm going in to do a lot of sound stuff. So tonight,
oops, hold on.
Oh, I just saw that my phone is doing a little thing. All right, if we get that again, I might put a plug in it. This show is being put on by the Bloomingdale Public Library. Big thank you to them. Total Request Live. They have commissioned me to do these shows every week, a theme night every week, usually on Thursdays. Today is on Wednesday. So tonight's the 90s. Give me your 90s requests. And at the end of the show, we'll open it up to like all requests for a little bit. Okay. actually that I wrote a couple years ago with my good friend Greg Woods. I did it yesterday during the show because he was on, and it went a little bit better than I thought it was going to. So I'm dusting this one off. Gib and Kirby, you've never heard this one before. So let's see how it goes. Whatever life you think you're living, whatever keeps us coming back, with all the baggage we've been given, and all the righteous ways we act, there is a future I imagine.
See the dark side too.
good stuff, good stuff, good stuff.
Thank you.
Ooh, I could try. Yeah, Aaliyah. Yeah, Boys to Men. Jessica, you are on a roll. And thank you, Amanda. You guys are so sweet. Let's see. Yeah, let's do the Aaliyah and the Boys to Men. I don't know what key that other one is in. Let's see, Aaliyah. How do you spell that? Aaliyah. Oh, I gotta look it up. All right. Okay, and then we have Footloose coming up. This is good stuff, you guys. A-A-L-I-Y, that's right. There we go. All right, let's do some Aaliyah. This is... I loved Aaliyah when she was popular.
Been good.
Scrolling to make sure I'm getting everything out of the comments, but
oh, hold on. Let me plug this in.
Phone needed a charger. Okay. I know, the chorus is the best part, isn't it? We're gonna go like a little bit over time today. Okay, if you could plug it in there and then into the end of the white thing. This is what we have boyfriends for, duh, guys. To be our sound techs into the white thing that the black cord is plugged into. Coming out of the phone, yep. Uh-huh, into that. There's two little... Perfect. All right. Yes, thank you. Jumper, let's do it. I'll probably go till like 7:05, 7:10 today, just as a heads up. I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties and all the lies you've been living in. And if you do not want to see me again, I will understand. I will understand. The angry boy, a bit too insane, icing over a secret pain. You know you don't belong. You're the first to fight, you wait too loud. You're the
you do not want to see me again. I will
request any type of music for the last about 10 minutes of the show. We will do anything you want to hear. Thanks, Sophia. So sweet. Gib wants to hear Footloose. Let's do that one. I think I can do that from memory.
Back, all right. shoo-ba-doo, 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 ba-doo, ba. Hey, yeah, I wanna shoot. Here I go, here I go, here I go again. Girls, my toy witness men. Okay, then chillin'. I'm minding my business as I looked around and I couldn't believe this. I swear, I stare at my niece, my witness. The road ahead of going over something kinda wicked, wicked. Had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I ask for the digits up. No, that don't make me what I want. Slips down through the swifty. I put it in my hips, then I dip back to my bag of tricks. Then I flip for a tip, make me wanna do tricks. So I'm lick them like a lollipop should be. Came to my senses and I chill for a bit. Don't know how you do the voodoo that you do so well. It's a spell, hell makes me wanna shoot, 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 ba doo, shoot, ba doo, shoot, ba doo, ba doo, ba. Hey, yeah, I wanna shoot, 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 ba doo, shoot, ba doo, shoot, ba doo, ba doo, ba doo.
There is another one. When I think of 90s, I think of this tune. It's last call for song requests, so go ahead and send those last ones in. I will do a Boys to Men tune because I think it was Jessica that requested Boys to Men. Oh, that's right, Masterpiece, yep.
And Britney Spears, okay, we can do that. Ooh, Lord.
Oh, straight on you. Girl, are you ready? It's gonna be a long night. Throw your clothes on the floor. I'm gonna take my clothes off too. I need a chance to be with you.
So I will see you next week on Thursday for an Anything Goes request hour from 7 to 8 Central Time. So come on through and request all of your favorite tunes. You don't have to stick to a genre next week. And big, big thank you to the Bloomingdale Public Library for putting this show on every week. We thank you so much. So here is Masterpiece by Jesse J.
Why so loud? If you don't like my sound, you can turn it down. I gotta roll, and I won't get alone. Uphill battle, I look good when I climb. I'm ferocious, precocious, I get braggadocious. I'm not gonna stop, I like the view from the top. You talk that la 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 ra ra shit, and I'm so done, I'm so over it. Sometimes I mess up, I F up, I hit and miss. But I'm okay, it's cool with it. I still fall on my face sometimes, and I can't color inside the lines, and I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and I wanna hang it with the greats. Got a way to go, but it's worth the wait, and you haven't seen the best of me. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and I go. Oh, inside the lines, and I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and I wanna hang up with the greats. Got a way to go, but it's worth the wait, and you haven't seen the best of me. I'm still working on my masterpiece, masterpiece, masterpiece.
Appreciate y'all sticking with me. Thank you, thank you, thank you to the Bloomingdale Public Library for putting this on every week. And I will see you on Thursday at 7 p.m. Central for an all-request anything goes hour. Have a good night.